tano, nane, yo, welcome na dream ya kutoka kwa block, ya need to get rich, to mock and shot, nikilala macha maisha.
Yo, welcome people, it's a gang, and we're back again.
What you said?
Come on, you don't know the thing. So today, we're the man like Jezza, man like Keta. Yo, you guys.
I said that I can't see shit.
I can't see, it feels so weird.
I don't know what's going on, and this is the reason. Keta, why are we blindfolded today?
Yo, so today, we're about to taste random foods. We don't know what they are. Yeah? The guy who gets the least correct has to do a forfeit. What's the forfeit, Jezza?
So the forfeit, say I lose, these two get to go on my socials and post whatever the hell they want.
And it goes for 24 hours.
24.
24 hours. Okay. And at the technical, is it technical
or
technician? Hey, bitch, we have man like Stanley Omun and man like Eric on the camera. So Stanley will be preparing the food for us, putting in front of us and telling us what time we should be taking the food. And yeah, let's hope everything goes well. And you know, your boy's gonna win at the end of the day. So this is a minor thing.
Come on.
And the loser is...
All right, let's go. Put your hand out.
Everyone at the same time.
This is the loser.
Put your hand out. Let's stand. So, we'll just put it on your...
Oh, chill. So you guys, hold up. Did you see this? Ronaldo.
What? Oh.
Ronaldo.
I thought the guy was cheating. I saw.
Oh.
Kawaida.
Big team.
Wait, catch chini to delay.
Oh, shit.
So, for the first round, I'll give you something. It's a Skittle. I want you to tell me the color.
Chojinga buwana.
We're supposed to know what is food. The food.
This is something you eat daily. Tell me the color.
Sour.
Where's the plate? Have you put?
But you can't put it. He's gonna put your hand out and you can't put it in your mouth. You can't put it in your mouth.
Adiakala.
Listen, chica.
Don't put it in your mouth, Vic.
Wait, so how? Should they just say? Yeah, no, see, if once you test, you can tell.
So,
what time do we test?
Now.
Hey. Purple. Green.
Purple.
Mint. It's green.
Fuck.
What the fuck? What did they say?
It doesn't even taste green.
At a mere taste green, I guess. Do you smell purple?
The second item, yeah?
So I have 1 point. Yeah, this. Lakini you know, just familiar really yellow kiasi.
I just like purple, or lie. And they let you have it too sweet,
hand.
Huh?
Yeah?
Westernos, look, this guy started mumunyang in front of me. So.
Hey,
is it to tell me? Give us napkins.
Watch out, siasa. So you just swallow. What's that?
Hey, can you tell me?
I'm smelling.
Hey.
Am I to smell? I'm smelling.
Aye, now.
Aye.
We take now.
Oh!
cheese. Which one?
Oh, cheddar. It's cheese.
It's cheddar.
Hey, look, we need a napkin for putting chill. Pause. We need a napkin.
Ah, wait, let me.
What the fuck? Why did you give us cheese?
Bro, it has a real...
Yo, stamp. Eric, come a bit.
Yeah. Have you guys seen that TikTok?
Eric, look up.
Why are you guys laughing?
This is a napkin.
Yeah, have you guys seen that TikTok for someone? So he's blindfolded, then they put a cucumber inside his mouth, and then the guy is acting like it's his dick. Ah, that's a funny shit.
There's a napkin in front of you.
What's a napkin? What's a
chica?
Bro, in Indogo.
You call it drip, you said it's thick.
Okay.
What the fuck? What
hey, bro, that thing had a very weird texture. I didn't know what I was
eating. Why would you eat this cheese?
Nice. Now, let me see. So then.
So it's 1-1 nil, as usual.
So the next one is.
Jezza doesn't get shit.
The
wait, is it even rolling?
It's rolling.
Eric, you've done that.
So the next one is. Chris, just tell me the flavor.
If you
give me the company as well, those are 2 points.
Yeah,
I've already given you the rules.
Can
I smell it before?
Yeah, you can smell it. For sure.
I start not in your warm way.
This is tropical.
Start out of your same go.
Go.
Banana.
Barbecue.
Tropical.
Barbecue. Choma.
Barbecue.
It's choma. Let's go. No, that's 1 point.
So I have
those are two items.
Sometimes I have many points now.
Bro, you see, Kenta didn't get it right. Bro, wait, Kenta didn't get it right. It's supposed to be, yes, but you're supposed to get what it is. So him, he can't get a point.
He said one.
You have to get both of them correct, because that's one thing he gave us.
So we don't get points.
So the no, now we get 1 point. See, there are two things.
Unless they got it
correct. It's a poke.
But you didn't get it correct.
It was a poke thing.
I don't think Kenta got it.
Nah, even if you did get shit, so keep quiet.
So the next item, yeah? If you give me the company, that's 2 points.
I have 3 points, yeah?
You have 4 points.
No, three, bro. You had only one.
So if you give me the company, those are 2 points.
I can't cheat.
If you tell me what it is, if you give me the company, those are three. If you tell me what it is, that's 1 point. If you tell me what it is and what it has extra, those are 2 points.
What it is and what it has?
It has extra, yeah.
Kwanini nini. Everyone come and check.
Three,
please.
Two, one, go.
Chocolate.
Uh-huh.
I said chocolate first.
Chocolate and biscuit. Chocolate and biscuit.
But I said chocolate first. May don't care about
Cadbury,
those others.
Cadbury.
I said chocolate first.
That biscuit. The shortbread.
Top deck.
I don't care about those others.
It's not chocolate. It's a biscuit. It's a
digestive.
Biscuit.
Nah, it's chocolate.
Some. It's chocolate, the flavor.
Me, Stanley, listen, I don't care about those
other
shit.
What is it?
It's a biscuit.
I don't care about those other shit. Which biscuit? Man, I said chocolate first.
It's a biscuit, those crunchy biscuits that have chocolate.
Oreo.
Oreo chocolate, 2 points for Vic.
Yeah.
Cadbury. What do you mean? I have five and after you got Cadbury.
And me also got a 3 points, please.
Yeah. You didn't get anything.
Bro, what do you mean? I said chocolate, I said biscuit.
Nah, chocolate, I said first, that's all I know. I even said I don't care what you lot will say later. I'll get one for that.
Yeah, got Cadbury. Okay. So the name is how many points?
No, it's Oreo. What the fuck, Cadbury?
Bro, can you Cadbury make Oreo?
I saw I ran it back. He said if you get the name, it's 3 points.
Ah, cool.
I meant if you get all three.
Oh, okay.
Alright. So Kenta's gotten even 1 point there.
Yeah, 1 point.
When what does Kenta now have? He has 10.
Kenta has like 7 or 8.
So Kenta, what do you have?
Bro, I have like 5. Yeah.
Yeah.
You just in the lead.
I have like 5.
No, I have. What do you mean? You have 1. I have 5.
Who has 1?
You. Are you only got 1. Yeah.
Bro. Can I get water?
Joshimiane, please.
Aye, Stano, whomse akona moja bwana?
Review the footage. You have one.
Not review the footage.
So the next one,
I have one.
The next one, just tell me the flame.
Stano, is this game almost over so that I know if I'm competing with somebody here?
Tell me the flame. If you get the company as well, that's a double point.
Kwani unipei wa kwanza tena?
Bro, even me, mbona sijapata?
Sir, try the 3, 2, 1.
Ini crips ya...
Tomato. Cheese and onion?
No.
Choma.
Garlic.
Ebongeza.
No.
Garlic. Hoho.
Crackle. Bro, that's some disgusting shit, bro.
This crackles. Is Pringles.
No.
No, it's crackles.
Crackles?
It's not crackles. It's Aban like
bites. Amigos.
Aban bites.
Aban bites, uh-huh.
Aban bites.
So I got that, yeah.
I got that.
The purple one.
Come on.
The purple one.
It's purple, yes.
Yes.
But I said but Aban bites.
The flavor. What's the flavor?
Tango.
Because I know I don't know the flavor, but
Barbecue.
It's paprika.
I know the color.
Bites.
I got the Aban bites.
I got the purple.
No, there's no purple.
Purple, there's no color.
So who got the Aban bites?
So who got the points?
Kenta got the points.
Bro, but I said Aban bites.
No, he said it first.
Kenta said it first.
You guys may kuja from
Nah, black. Kenta, may I had Kenta on the lane.
You guys have decided your
Me, plan. I didn't hear TV Jesus speaking.
So the next item, yeah?
Why are you not giving me first one?
No, probably I've not even gotten it first one, so what do you mean?
At least you're in the middle.
The next item. You can tell me the color.
So I give Jeza, give Jeza
color
first.
Color or what it is.
But you're giving Kenta first, son. And your man is in the middle.
Hey, bro, what's this?
Yo, just...
what's this?
Bro.
Ah, 3, 2, 1.
Maganda ya machungwa ama sadara.
Bro, this is the orange.
Yes.
The orange.
Tangerine.
See, that's what I said, sadara or machungwa. What do you mean?
What's sadara?
He said sadara.
What's sadara?
It's Swahili of tangerine.
Bro, I was so scared to bite this thing.
So I have 6 points.
Something, I thought it was like a frog.
Nimenusa tu hivi nikajua ni ukora hii. I used to have a mate back in
Peru. Bro, I know what the fuck is that you're removing. Why are you laughing like that?
Yeah?
Ah, you need sweets. Nimepata hiyo. Because I've been starting.
So the next item,
yeah? Baby, no sinus idea.
If you give me the company and what it is, those are double points.
The company?
Yeah.
Hey, mbona sipewi wa kwanza bwana?
Haya kwanza.
Acha kupea kesho.
Wait, then give me
sense of smell.
Then so, give us time to smell, ama?
3,
yes,
2,
smell
one.
It before you take it.
Oreo.
It's a biscuit. A biscuit with chocolate
inside.
Flavor.
Give me the flavor.
Chocolate. I already said. I said that first.
It's not chocolate.
Right?
Cocoa.
Vanilla.
What?
Apple. Get up, Abby.
Did you say that just like vanilla?
Apple fit.
That's Nicombele.
But I said a biscuit and I got that.
Manchester in the house.
The flavor.
It's, but I think I said biscuit.
Yeah, you shut
get,
up.
I should get a point. Honestly, you guys have cut for me so many points.
Sir, give him at least one. You won't even catch up with us.
Wait, how many?
Ben is on 3, yeah?
I'm on 6. Are you mad?
You're on 3, I'm on 2.
I have 6.
You know what you need to do.
Yeah? Ben is struggling. I've already won. Let's finish this thing.
The last one has to have like hella points.
Nah, it's not fair to me.
That's true.
It's not fair to me.
So the last one,
I'm quitting this thing. I can't teach you tomorrow all that time.
Bro, that's true.
Where's the camera? Where's the camera?
The last one is 6 points. You say that.
Listen, you guys, I can't teach you tomorrow all that time to get 6 points and then I compete with somebody who has 3 points. Camera iko hapa ama iko?
Ebu bring these things, man. I'm trying to get points. Yeah, Bella, pige kilele.
Nah, Stanley, it's not fair. May I cut with it? If you're going to do that, I'm out.
See when you can get it.
It's not fair.
See when you can get it.
Practice sportsmanship. May I have accepted Kenta as one. What was the point of counting points?
Bro, see.
If the last one you're doing, we're going to do a madness.
So the last one, yeah?
This is the last one already?
No, it's not the last one. I'm saying. Oh, the next one, sorry.
Okay. How many are left?
We'll have 3 more.
Yeah, just go point by point. Make
no, but the last, this. Bro, he's the last one
I'll give you, like...
Bro, he's the manager, you can't say shit.
So this one is taste, yeah? I'll just put like a drop.
Aye. Bro, what's that now?
What is the drop?
How?
What?
Why, you on the fingertip, I'm a...
Bro, it's
a
aye, call it the sanitizer.
So, 3, 2, 1. Soy sauce. Soy sauce.
Yeah.
Puta madre.
Yo, me, I can't even chug me, man.
Kenta. Hi, Kenta. What the fuck?
Kenta.
Yeah.
So give me 1 point, bro. Because you're not counting.
Bro, let me tell you, I'm gonna get that last one, and I'm going to beat Bishop Max.
Bro,
let me tell you, we're going to write.
I have 7. Even if it's 3 points, bro, you won't catch up.
We're going to write shit.
Even if I have 7, yeah. 3 plus 2 is 1.
Bro,
how?
Bro, this guy's adding his points every time.
No.
What have we gotten correct? You just had 5 right now.
Do you remember the potato crisps? I got the green sheet.
I got the garlic.
There's another one. I got 2 points. So
which one?
You telling?
Which one? That's
so
5. Exactly.
The next one is a lucky
5.
Two.
I'm 2.
Tell no, me, honestly, I'm on 6. That's 7. I count. Honestly, I'm on 6.
Nah.
Tell me the count.
Now, you can't tell me which points I have because you're biased already.
Pick.
Stanley.
Pick. So 3.
What is this?
Two,
chill.
1. Go.
Yellow.
Red.
I said fast.
Vic said fast.
Said fast.
True, you're on 6.
No, 7! I'm on 7, man.
Bro.
I'm on 7.
Don't start cheating, yeah.
I'm on 7, eh? Pause. Check it. Stop your shit. Tuangali footage is on.
Wait.
Have you dropped? You haven't dropped
wait,
for
wait,
me.
I haven't dropped.
Why are you dropping
I'm
with that?
I'm starting with you. This is some nasty shit.
I
oh
know,
my God,
Eric
Stanley.
Is laughing.
Smell.
Bro, that's soap. Soap! I've already said dishwashing soap.
One,
dishwashing soap!
Yeah, soap, morning fresh.
Dishwashing soap! I said.
Sasa, iko kwa nyumba yake.
Yeah, I'm on 3. You're on 6. I'm coming for you, bitch. You got
I'm on 7.
I even got 5 points.
I'm on
bro.
7.
Bro, me, I'm on 7 now.
I'm on 7.
Yeah, even me, I'm on 8.
What do you mean you're on 8?
See, this was 5 points.
No, Stanley, this is bullshit. Stanley.
Allah, he said it.
But he said, don't argue.
But this is not food.
The last one.
This is not food.
The last one.
Don't argue.
How do you take something from his house and then you give him? Are you guys are setting me up? Fuck this shit.
Bro, you're on 7, I'm on 8.
Nah, fuck this. He's taking something from your house and he's giving you.
Bro, last one. Last one.
The last one.
I'm not playing this shit.
So the last
how
one.
Can you give out 5 points? I'm not playing this shit. Five points. 5 points. Fuck off, man.
The last one.
5 points. Yani, I've been getting 1, 2, 3, and then just 1 thing. So, you kill me to atame nusa soap, nasema point. No, I'm not playing this shit.
Wait, I
let them play. Me, I'm not playing this shit.
So the last one.
He's removed.
2, 1,
chocolate, chocolate.
Uh-huh. Three things.
Oreo.
Mm-hmm.
Vanilla.
Mm-hmm.
Chocolate.
Mm-hmm.
Oreo chocolate.
Company.
Cadbury.
Cadbury, see, the same thing here.
Yeah, bro, lakini now this bastard he quit.
No, that was the last one.
That was the last one.
I can't start pushing.
That's not the whole video is for nothing.
Nothing, even he stole something from your house.
Bro, catch, because he lost. Bro, you always lose. You must always cheat. Yanni, yeah, bro, we can't play a game without cheating.
Point, I'm getting point, and then somebody's just been given five.
Yeah. We back and back again.
Guys, so obviously we had to review the thing. There was that little bit of drama.
As usual, Vic always freaking cheats.
As usual, I won.
And I want you guys to be honest, yeah? Comment right down here and tell us who won. Because I don't believe, because my man fucking forfeited. He left. He quit. He didn't do the last
but
challenge.
But I left with my points.
So
I didn't leave them to anyone.
Literally, Kenta has won. I'm second. I'm Kubali. I've lost by 1 point, of which I don't even believe. I'm going to review this thing and this video is done. But
meanwhile, we're going to take his phone. We're going to his socials. It is, and we're posting whatever. Yeah. And so today, Jezza will be coming out of the closet.
You guys, you can post that. Everyone know I ain't gay. I like me.
The way I'm going to put it.
It depends on how we put it.
Anyway, I'll catch you in the next episode. I love you.
Gang.
Like, comment, and subscribe.
And subscribe. Woo!